to win.
After you became world champion, you went on to play many tournaments. You were a very active world champion, so to say. Was there some sort of a motivation to prove that even though match did not happen, you were the best in the world?
No, I played always a lot, but not too much. I had norm around 80 games a year. But I played, of course, much more than any other world champions. And probably because I accumulated a lot of energy and preparation was very serious, which I made for Fischer. Yes. And then I could play with almost without preparation any tournament with any list of the players.
So you wanted to make the most of that preparation so it doesn't go waste.
Yes, I used all my preparation, of course.
Now, you played these matches with Korchnoi, then with Kasparov, and even the ones later with Kasparov were very close matches, 11.5, 12.5, and it was very
one
tough.
One match, 12-12
in 12-12, Sevilla. Yes, in Sevilla. Yes. Which World Championship match do you think had the biggest impact on you?
No, I don't know. But Korchnoi reached his peak in 77-78, which I didn't expect. But I was sure I had better chances in the match. 78 was almost repetition of our match of 74. I won three games in 18 games. Korchnoi didn't succeed to win even one, so it was big, huge advantage. 3 points before the end. We needed to play six games. And then suddenly I lost two games almost in a row. I lost game 19 and I lost game 21. And then suddenly Korchnoi recovered and it was big competition in the last three games. But I had two whites and one black. And so I succeeded to manage three draws. Even the last game was completely winning for me. But of course, in special conditions, Korchnoi had to win to equalize the score. And so he played a little bit risky. And then I offered him draw in winning position because I needed just draw. And so I didn't make mistake just to try to win because I didn't need it. And then Korchnoi realized that he was losing. And when I offered draw, he didn't take a chance to lose another game. Last title I won against Anand.
Yes.
So this was
also very big,
very exciting match.